a summary of what you know. One, how is the drug taken? Two, how does the drug change behavior? What are the different behavioral effects of the specific type of drug? Four, does the drug create psychological and/or physical dependence or tolerance? Be able to make an accurate decision about the type of drug being used. To give you an idea of how this outline works, I will describe the effects of marijuana with the help of my assistant. Assistant 1 might have this reaction. As marijuana might cause assistant 2 to see this.
Wow.
Here is a summary of what you know.
Yeah, right.
No tolerance is developed.
Given information on different types of drugs.